kids. Welcome to the International Kids Praise Potluck. I got lots to share with you tonight. So put the food on the table next to the plates, the silverware, and chopsticks, and let's get started.
Hey!
Pajamas, a straw hat, and bring a big bowl of dry herbs. What are you supposed to
do? I don't know either. My invitation said to carry food in a basket on my head. And I was supposed to bring some stuff called wham.
Salty, we really like the heart-shaped invitations you sent us.
Yeah, and it smells good in here.
Why did you tell us to dress up in all these funny clothes, Salty?
What's the reason for this?
Thank you, Nana. I have something special I want to tell you about. Did you know that when it's daytime on our side of the earth, it's nighttime on the other side, and there are children up playing while you're playing and going to school. Oh, they're sleeping, actually.
You mean when we're sawing Z's, they're out doing stuff?
That's right, Sam. There are children and grown-ups all around the world that we've never seen or met.
Do they live in different countries?
I bet they wear different kinds of clothes, like what we're wearing.
Correct. And they eat different kinds of foods, too.
Like what we brought?
Exactly. They speak different languages, too.
For real, Dad?
For real, Rhythm. But it's most important to know that God loves them as just as He loves you and me.
I memorized a verse from the Bible about that.
Oh, you did? Can you share it?
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him should not perish,
everlasting life. Chapter 16. Well, you do know that scripture. Hey, I guess, find my pages that goes to those words. Come on, Bianca, you start it.
For God.
Yeah.
How beautiful! Now the reason for these heart decorations I want to talk to you about tonight, about having a heart to love the people around the world.
Well, Sophie, I've never been any place further than the park in the NLCF town.
Yeah, we don't know about the people on the other side of the world.
Well, I'm glad you said that. Can we have a drum roll rhythm? And now, for the unveiling of the latest invention, kids racers, I introduce to you the amazing, the stupendous, remarkable, new Tokyo Show.
What is it?
What does it do, Pops?
Well, the Salty Scope has the ability to zoom in areas that need around the world.
How does it work, Salty?
You see this giant viewing screen that is connected to that, which is connected to a specific location indicator which flows constantly through a series of condensers. The image reversibly passes along this coat hanger right here. To this laser tube is powered by a centrifugal force of gravity and situated by this whirring of soup in this can in all conjunction with the physical laws of inertia when you or I, by a simple flick of a wrist, spin this globe.
Right!
When the globe comes to a rest, a picture of that specific location is projected on the screen. The telescope is unique. It shows us places in the world where people need to see and hear about the love of God. And it shows us places where He might want us to go.
Us?
Of course.
But Dad, how are we going to know where to go if we don't know where the people are?
That's just the point of the Soltyscope. It's an educational device to help us learn about the people and the world.
Let's see how it works, Dad.
Well, great, Harmony. He gave it his first hint. These are from the Chachi Indian tribe of South America. The man standing with the boat is the Bible translator who is working on putting the Bible into Chachi language. Then the people can read the Bible in words they understand.
The Chichi or the Chuchu.
The Chuchu.
Yeah, they really are different looking.
Well, they think the same way about you too.
This is fascinating. What kind of foods do they eat?
Well, they're farmers, Jenny, so they grow their food. They eat mostly a fruit called pantanos. It's like a banana.
Dad, this is really exciting.
There's more. Let's spin the globe again, Sam. You do it this time.
Thanks, Salty.
Be my guest. this is a village school in Ethiopia. The children here are learning about the love of Jesus. When they first came, they were very hungry, but here they get food to eat from people who care. And now people who God has sent are teaching them how to grow their own food so they won't be hungry anymore.
Now.
next to. If you're really thinking of you, there's room you're filled with people who are also hungry too.
That's a problem. I was here for that. My tongue is getting but short. And so now
I'm
Riani, I'm sorry for what my sister Harmony said to you. It wasn't very nice. Come on back to the potluck with us. All the kids really want you to.
Really?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, it's cold outside. Here, Sam, take my coat. Wow, thanks, Riani.
Come on, my dad's got this neat new invention. It's called the Salty Scope. And the way that works is you spin this globe.
And so, sometimes, when we have too much, we forget who gave it to us.
This is baffling. What do you mean, Salty?
For all the things God has given us, what is important to be?
Thankful is important to be thankful.
That's right. God loves it when we have thankful hearts. And I've got a song on page 43 all about it. Page
a kid who might need clothes or something to eat or even a Bible.
I'm going to invite my next-door neighbor over for dinner. I want her to know all about Jesus.
I'm even going to be nice to my little sister so she can see how much God loves her through me.
That's an idea. Jesus said, we are the light of the world, and we want to let the light shine so bright that all the world can see it. Where His hands, His feet, and His voice, He'll use us to show the world His love.
Dad, can we put together a big basket of food right now for Rihanna and her family?
Well, here's the basket. Get it started.
Thank you.
Yummy, get a plate and have some chop suey.
Thanks. Salty, can we give Rianne your present now?
You bet.
We put together a big basket of food and stuff for you.
Wow, thank you everyone. I'm sure my parents will really appreciate it. Thanks, everybody.
You are welcome!
Rianne, do you want to see how the salty salt works now?
Could I?
Come down here and give it a spin.
This is light of mine.
that is so talented, praise the Lord.
There are lots of need at our church. Hey, I've got an idea. Sophie, would you and Kids Praise Kids come to our church this Sunday night, and share with the congregation what God has been putting into your hearts?
Would we?
Yeah!
That would be our privilege.
Great. We'll see you there.
This is a great big world we live in, and there are people everywhere who have never heard about Jesus and what he did for them.
Yeah, we can be his hands to reach the world.
And it all starts in our own hearts.